ushers, I don't know if I should ask you to come lift the offering because I don't want nobody jumping out knocking you down if they feel the praise coming on. That's why I'm hesitating for just a moment. I had to ask her the ward. I said, what's wrong with these folks? He said, you know what's wrong with him. I said, yes, I said, myself, yes, I do. As the anointing is still abiding in the house, we dare not desire his presence to leave. We're going to ask you to continue to keep your mind stayed on Jesus as you prepare your hearts and minds to give him the mission. The ushers will now come and will follow their directions as we continue to praise God. If I know I'm still talking to them, just so I know I'm still talking to the right people, as the ushers come, can you shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah.